In May, the government announced that the National Population and Housing Census would take place on August 25th this year and would last 10 days. Government also revealed that the exercise would cost 336 billion shillings, 194.6 billion shillings for the pre-census preparations, and 176.8 billion shillings for the actual census. Barely a month to the census night, the Uganda Bureau of Statistics say they have just received the money to organize the census, and right now they are only trying to procure tablets that will be used during the enumeration.
We train and then pay the people to do the work. And that's where the bulk of the money is. And that money was provided for in the budget, and government is working on front loading that money so that we're able to undertake the exercise as planned. In terms of being enough, it is enough, because government did not reduce the budget that we put before them, but they provided for that money in the budget.
Nabongo confirms that UBOS is not ready to conduct this exercise and wants it postponed to a later date as they prepare.
And the question is whether we are still doing the census in August. Where we are now, the key issue is the procurement of the tablets. And where we are beginning to see the date of August not being feasible. We are making a report to the Ministry of Finance and to Cabinet, who set the date, so that we seek to get guidance on the best options under the circumstances.
A total of 130 billion shillings will be used to procure the 120,000 tablets that will be used in the enumeration exercise. And this time round, more emphasis will be put on the digital census.
Digital. In the last census, we used paper, and even the previous ones would get complaints of, we have not been enumerated. We have not been covered. So this time round, we are saying we want to know where everybody is. So the ongoing exercise that we are doing, which we call mapping, we are picking coordinates, geo-coordinates. These are reference coordinates for every household, where they are, every building, where it is, as long as it is occupied.
After the census undertaking, these tablets have post-census utilization plan of 10,000, of around 10,750 parishes. We are going to leave at least 3 tablets there.
Uganda last conducted a national population census in 2014, and by then, the total population was 34.6 million Ugandans, with 51% females, 49% males, and children below 18 years, 55% of the total population. Meanwhile, UBOS has rubbished information tarnishing its name by the former employees of the bureau who were fired early this year.
Mr. John Mayende and others were recently dismissed on grounds of gross misconduct offenses, but not for being whistleblowers as they claim.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.